Huh?
Right behind you. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
Come on. We're finally here. Let's not waste any more time.
Are we truly sure this is a good idea?
We'll be back at the college before anyone even knows we're gone.
You would care about that, since you're the Archmage's favorite.
Don't forget, this whole idea was Atma's to begin with.
Let's just get inside, see what's in there.
Doing this.
Can you imagine the looks on their faces when we come back?
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some amount of power here.
Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador's secrets themselves. Who knows what we could find?
And what if there are things guarding this place?
Against 6 college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.
Yeah.
We have to go back. We can't leave Gerduin!
We barely made it out alive.
What was that thing?
You want to go back in?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have we done?
We can't go back. Might as well go forward. We can still do this.
Savos is right. We can make it if we just stay alert.
Thank you. Let's just send you in his place.
Come on! We can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvely? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
This is insanity. We never should have come.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will!
Come on, you can make it. Let's go.
Let's go.